BitDegree has always been looking for ways of how to elevate Web3 education to the next level. Conducting deep research with traditional education institutions such as Tartu and Vilnius universities showcase that, in order for the digital skill learning process to be effective, it needs to be quite different from that of traditional education. Inspired by the research results, as well as the industry's unequivocal need for well-designed and thorough educational tools, BitDegree is taking steps to elevate Web3 learning to the next level, starting with the launch of the first-ever Web3 exam and missions. At its core, the exam offers an engaging and fun learning experience with elements of gamification and incentivization, which is exactly what people learning Web3 need. To start your journey, you'll need to navigate to bitdegree.org/missions and click on Connect to Gain. Log into the platform via an email or a Web3 wallet. We recommend the latter, since you will need it later while taking the exam. If this is your first time interacting with Web3 wallets, don't worry, it only takes a minute to create one. Upon joining, you will see that there are three levels of the exam, as well as multiple missions you can take. To start your challenge, simply click on the exam level that seems most interesting to you. You can tackle all three levels in any order. Missions, on the other hand, need to be completed in a linear fashion, one after the other. There are four types of quiz questions that you'll face, in addition to social and blockchain actions, crypto tracking tasks, and a few additional surprises. Depending on the exam you choose to take, you will either have content pieces to assist you in finding the correct answer, or you'll need to perform tasks on a dark page, just you and the Web3 knowledge you possess. Finishing each round, you can earn up to 20 bits. The more mistakes you make during the round, the fewer bits you will end up with. On missions, you will also have 5 hearts. Each heart represents how many times you can make a mistake. Preserve as many as you can. Logging in and completing a round each day will increase your streak. With each 10 days that you manage to maintain your streak for, you'll receive additional bits. The more bits you have, the higher will your degree go. Correspondingly, the higher your degree, the more chances you'll have to win prizes during the lucky draw events. Industry-shaping BitDegree partners such as CoinStats, Ledger, Unstoppable Domains, ByDefi, and many others contribute to the prize pool of the exam. The pool houses over $500,000 worth of Web3 rewards, which will be distributed during the lucky draws. Missions have separate prize pools, which will have lucky draw events of their own. If you manage to complete any of the Web3 exam levels with a score no smaller than 10 points, you will also receive the exclusive opportunity to mint an NFT Certificate of Completion. These certificates act as proof of learn, a permanent showcase of your skill level on the blockchain. The best part? The Web3 exam, as well as the missions, are completely free to access, with no strings attached. The NFT certificates of completion are free to mint as well. All you need to do is bring your A game and perform well on the exam. Take action. Join the Web3 exam today and learn in an engaging, gamified, and incentivizing way.